different, Katem fans.
Oh. Yours isn't a quick shifter or anything, right?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna let him try my bike. Trying to convince him to get rid of his big bikes and get a bike like some sort of an enduro. I think he would really like it. Not that there's anything wrong with these. It's just, honestly, this has no place for being in here. That's just my opinion. Keep going, or that's all right. Different, eh?
Oh yeah, that's way smoother.
Yeah,
you can actually make the hill climb.
Yeah. The only thing about these is they're only weighted for a guy about 160 pounds.
Yeah,
so even I got a respring because I'm 200 plus with the gear on, right?
Yeah, I'm fucking 245 without gear. Thank you.
riding on a snowmobile trail without studs. Go check out my winter ride. That was entertaining. There's a video up there somewhere. Really easy to find because it's the only one where there's snow on the ground. Down. Let's move the bike off the trail. You good?
Just stalled at the wrong moment.
Oh. Yeah, that'll do it.
I was worried about that fucking rock I was aiming for.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'll do it every time.
No big deal.
Hey.
Look, I'm out of shape.
Yeah, it's for a bike like this, this is pretty tricky.
What did I get a message of now?
He just stalled it back there at the wrong time. Hit a rock he wasn't supposed to. Later on her side. Happens to everybody. Alright. Giddy up. knew you could do it.
Slowly.
It's all right.